have to refine our subdivision planner designs. There are definitely improvements. You couldn't see it totally in the pictures that were shown, but stability of the, or rigidity of the actual soil inside of that bag is a little bit of an issue. Most of the beds are pretty much okay, but you'll see a few beds where like the soil is just kind of leaning out. We need to work on that. There's some like drainage issues we need to work on and iterate.
Yeah, so if any of these things are interesting to you, please.
And then the development of more tech and integration of that into next year.
And we'll be putting our results together within like a simple form for many people to see on our website, and then we'll also be turning them into a publication, and we're putting together some proposals for what kind of trials we're going to do next year. So that's a little bit still up in the air.
If you'd like to help, please contact us. We're a good group of people, and it's a fun project. We have lots to do, as we said. Feedbackfarms.com is our website. Check out more information there. I have a little video. Oh, and our thank yous.
Thank you. The long list of people who've helped us.
I have a little video, which is 1 minute long, which is the site as it